It's the one and only Digo Double G.